Along the coast, Oregon Sea Grant has been helping residents prepare for a major earthquake and tsunami. One way it does this is by teaching people to create and use guided evacuation routes modeled after a treasure hunt. In these hunts, which are called quests, walkers follow a map and a series of educational clues about their surroundings to reach higher ground. At the end, they find a hidden box that contains a guest book and a rubber stamp to mark their accomplishments. The aim is that by exploring these routes for fun in their free time, residents and visitors will later know where to flee in the event of a tsunami. At workshops in Astoria, Charleston, and Newport, Oregon Sea Grant's Kate Goodwin has taught people how to create these evacuation routes.
Today's Tsunami Quest workshop involved lots of people from the local community. The idea was to bring the people together and talk about tsunami preparedness and what people need to know when they come to visit the coast, and then to use the quest format to share the information with the public.
I think the most useful part of the day was actually getting out and building a mini version of a quest. When I work with a group of high school students later this spring, having the background information of how the questions and the clues are developed will help me direct my students better when they start developing their own questions and clues for the quest in our town.
In Newport, a tsunami evacuation quest was created by local seventh graders. It starts at Hatfield Marine Science Center and leads walkers up Safe Haven Hill. Quests, however, can be created not just for tsunami evacuation routes, but simply to get people to explore the outdoors and their communities.
These clue-directed hunts, which can really be on any topic, whether it's that cool old tree or the Art Deco architecture or the cemetery with the historical pioneers. And right now we're talking about taking that format and using it to practice an evacuation walk and talk about tsunami safety.
Oregon Sea Grant brought the concept of quests to Oregon in 2007. Since then, volunteers have created about 24 coastal quests. They're compiled in a book that you can buy at bookstores and other retailers. To find locations of these stores, visit the Hatfield Marine Science Center's website and search for quests.